first thing we see upon entering is, well, bakery. And there's a huge selection. Entrance we just came through. We'll take some of this to a fine art form. I usually walk quickly past this area. Because the temptation is really high. And I really shouldn't eat this. Across the way, of course, we have kind of a juice bar. Melon, sandia, that's watermelon, that's good stuff. And we leave the bakery area, and here we've got, well, actually this is like two, maybe three different cafes. Grocery store, right? Well, they say it's never a good idea to shop when hungry. This is your fix. There's the juice bar, eating area. In the background, you see the produce section of the actual grocery store. All kinds of fixings, salsa and such. Onward. Too bad this doesn't have a smell-o-vision feature. Smells great. And then we have a tortilleria. See the assembly line with chicharrones, huh? Ah, who's that?